the world recognises that this is a serious problem, but what they don't recognise adequately is the urgency. The rate of rise has increased and is continuing to increase, and we are not responding adequately. With 100 million people living within a metre of sea level, this is going to lead to major movements of people, major disruptions, both within national boundaries and across national boundaries. The world is not doing enough. Australia is not.